What's it called?
In love with the money, it's fuck them all. You fuck my bro, I can't fuck with y'all. I don't wanna unless you gon' do the dogs. I got everything I ever prayed for. The shawty gon' suck it right through the drugs. R.I.P. to the ones I forever lost. R.I.P. to the money I ran it up.
What is going on YouTube? It's your boy King Brady back at it again with another video. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Young Boy Never Broke Again, Al Nash by Cole Bennett, or directed by Cole Bennett. This dropped 2 days ago and I was gonna react to it earlier, but I just didn't have the time. I was busy, I had a lot of stuff to do. But I do plan on double uploading tonight or posting tonight and tomorrow. I do have a huge video coming out soon, so make sure to stay tuned. Now, I'm a fan of YoungBoy, not like a huge fan, but I'm definitely a fan because obviously his music goes dumb. And we're from the same place, Louisiana. I've never heard Al Nash, and the last time I saw him on Cole Bennett, it was for the Bandit music video, so. But without further ado, I'm excited to get into this. Al Nash by NBA YoungBoy, directed by Cole Bennett, starting now.
DJ on the beat, boy. Why did
temperature say 80 degrees and I'm the only one fucking cold in here?
Maybe hit it on while I'm goddamn chains on.
You think?
Yeah, 13 hoes like Steve Nash. Louis V duffel keep the banks in the bag. I'm trying to take the whole team, man. I got no rooms for all of you. Follow who banks and the hoe follow me. Pinning racks, 30 straps on my college. Got them 40 out of wheels, 30 tan up the street. Got a nigga whole wheel in these diesel jeans. Take a dug, get some wheels from the stove. Acting tough, put some wood on the hoe. Pinning them up, we be riding like some hunters in the jungle. In the neck of the woods with my bros.
Like the NBA. When they go down, we gon' see you gon' froze
in my chain on freeze. Don't correct the way I speak if I ain't fucking up my count. Hey, why you watch what I'm doing? Sheets of shots, I'm one over top. I'm on a lot, but won't go overboard. I'm feeling hot, she feeling the top.
Hottest YouTube artist right now, bro. Has to be.
If you call off for help, I never ignore. And then diamond you want, I got cake to afford. Wake up chasing that money, we making a fool, yeah. And won't ride with the slime. Ride with the slime. She won't take all the time for the play with my mind. She tryna fuck up my grind and a way a nigga slime.
I don't think it's a hit song, but it's definitely a vibe. Comparing this to his other songs, there's definitely some better ones.
Spinning never handed dead men by the bunny. You could join if you want. Why she dissing on a nigga? I ain't stunning on a hoe. I got money, I say I could transform any hoe. Make a bitch fuck a trait, I'm a lawn meal hoe. Cut the grass for the snakes and the lawn or the blow. 13 hoes like Steve Nash. Louis V, double keep the banks in the bag. I'm trying to take the whole team, man. I got no rooms for all of you.
Follow who banks and the whole team,
man. Got the 40 out of wheels 30 10 up the street. Got a nigga whole wheel in these diesel jeans.
I mean, this is a good flow.
Away from the drama, it's just me and my fit baby mama. You don't want no.
Y'all saw the news about him and his baby mama? Yikes, bro. Floyd Mayweather, get your daughter.
Come on my pocket. I had to make me some spiritual choices and I got this nagging. I wanted some shit with more horses. I went to the lot, had to widen the body. Rich nigga shit, suck a rich nigga dick. And don't tell nobody about it. Cut you off like the hell, you twat bitch. I got young as they ready to stop shit. 13 hoes like Steve Nash. Louis V, double keep the banks in the bag. I'm trying to take the whole team, man. I got no rooms for all of you. Follow who banks and the whole follow me. Pinning racks, 30 straps on my college. Jeez. Got the 40 out of wheels, 30 10 up the street. Got a nigga whole wheel in these diesel jeans.
That was directed plus edited by Cole Bennett, 3D by KO. That was lit. Obviously, you know what you're gonna get from NBA YoungBoy and Cole Bennett's Law. I was not disappointed in any way at all. The song was pretty good. I wouldn't have it on my playlist, or maybe I would, you know, bump it here and there, you know. It's definitely a good song. I'd give it a 7 or an 8 out of 10. YoungBoy obviously goes hard. The video was obviously, I'm never gonna give his videos anything under a 10. He just does it so well and just so professionally. YoungBoy is definitely a fire, is even up and coming. I mean, he probably still is. Fire up and coming rapper. Hope y'all enjoyed. Let me know what y'all think about the song, what y'all think about him, the video. that'll be it for me. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. See you on the next video. Peace out. Mr. Ditch at Coke slang like this is like Mike Vick. I'm vicious and miss, don't fit like fitness, so fit, shit, yeah, just don't flee shit.